For those that don't know, he was a former D1 athlete, because this man will tackle anything. An old grandpa? No problem. A 500-pound robot? Like a feather.